How's it going, guys? My name is Vader, and today we're playing something a bit different to normal. We are playing So if you're wondering why I'm playing this, basically I was going through yesterday, I was looking at some games and I was asking my girlfriend what games she thought I should play, and she suggested that I play Swords and Sandals. So if any of you who don't know what Swords and Sandals is, it's an online it's a free game. This is actually Swords and Sandals 2, but it's basically like a sort of, you create a gladiator and you can buy weapons and stuff and then you fight them. But it's just like super silly, and it has a really awesome art style. And yeah, so my girlfriend is like, she has played this game a lot. She really loves this game. She is much better than I am. I wanted her to record the video with me today, but she is too shy to appear in the video. So this is for you, Alice. We're gonna play Swords and Sandals. Play. Retrieving. I don't have any safe gladiators, so we're gonna go create new gladiator. Go. Okay. So Alice did, however, decide what our gladiator will be called for today. He's going to be called Count. Oh wait, Count Eggbert the Second, not Junior, the Second. Count Eggbert the Second. Awesome. And I get to choose what he looks like. So this game has rules, right? You have a variety of different customization options. So you've got your standard, like Caucasian, yellow, black, blue guy. Yeah, so you got your normal skin types, and then there's some weird ones, like all these things. So I think we might go with my... Oh, what's a good one? Maybe... Let's just go with a normal looking guy. Just, let's make... How about we try and make me-ish? What does my hair look like? I guess that's probably the most similar to my hair out of all of them. Stubble? That's not stubble, that's a... As a head of a moustache. No, we don't want any facial hair. Clean shaven is how Count Eggbert does it. Okay. And then you could randomise make your own character, but we're not going to do that. And then you choose some skill points. So there's all these different ones. You've got strength. And if you do strength, your guy gets taller and stronger. There's all different ones. There's like agility, which dictates how much you can move. And all different stuff like that. So we're going to make... I'm just going to make a big, strong guy. So we're going to have some strength. Going to have some attack. Or some defense, maybe. Vitality is how much health you have. And then... more strength! More strength sounds good. Awesome! Prologue. Enslaved. Count Eggbert the Second. Count Eggbert the Second! Yes, that was your name. But it seemed... Oh, fuck. And now you are here, languishing in the darkness. A forgotten prisoner in the Emperor's dungeon. A door opens and your eyes are blinded by the light. Dark shapes appear before you. Soldiers? Hey, get up, you worm! Intones a voice. It is time. So I think... Oh, you are herded from your cell into an underground arena with several other prisoners. A massive guard in dark armor approaches. You are all here to fight. Those who survive will become gladiators, he said. Handing each of you a rusty knife. There is no alternative. Oh, for fuck's sake. And so, in a frenzy of blood and with a sense of fear, your days as a gladiator begin. So I guess actually this game carries on, continues on from Swords and Sandals 1, which I have not played. So I don't know if there's like a storyline to that, but anyway. The storyline is basically you kill people, that's what gladiators do. So let's go deal with this guy, Fearful Prisoner he appears to be called. He has 10 health to my 70. Let's see what we can do. Let's just... What I should have said is you can, like, there's different attacks. You can lunge at people if you're further away, and then there's, like, when you're close to them, there's heavy, medium, and light attacks. But also you can taunt people, which normally makes them, like, charge towards you and use up all their stamina. But I taunted him so hard that he died. Okay. Okay, so we have leveled up. And so we get some more skill points to spend. So I guess we should go with some more... Maybe some stamina this time, some attack, some defense, maybe some agility. I'm not really the best at this game. Alice, if you're watching this, she's probably going crazy that I'm doing everything wrong, but well, it's fine. Anyway, so this is the sort of main place. When you go into the arena to fight people, but in between that you can come here, so we can go in the armory to buy armor, go in the church to get blessed, I think. stuff like that. Go in the magic shop to buy magic, or in the weapon shop to buy weapons. So I think we want a weapon. So I have 2,500 gold. So what should we go for? We've got swords, hacking weapons, bashing weapons, or ranged weapons. Let's just go with the classic sword. Requires agility. Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, maybe not swords. Maybe we'll go with, yeah, cleaver. Wait, let's just see. Can I get a smashy thing? I'm gonna go with axes. Specialize in axes. Cleaver. Sounds good to me. Done. So that's all good. I don't know if I have any money to buy anything else. Nope. This stuff is expensive. So you can build stuff, and you see that there's more stuff you can unlock, and there's actually another page. So if you get far in this game, that you can make your person look pretty cool. I've never really got that far when I've played in the past. But anyway, see if we can buy some boots. Oh, we can buy some boots. Brigand boots. Yeah, sexy. Awesome. So let's head into the arena. I don't think I can buy anything else. So this is Arglax, Overlord of the Arena. You come to him when you want to fight people. You can do a tournament. You have to do the tournaments to progress through the game. But we don't want to do that yet because we will get killed. So we want to do some duels first. So we don't get killed so quickly. So we can level up a bit before we have to go into that tournament. So let's do this duel. Count Eggbert II versus Kordax Helmguard, level 2. Who appears to have some clothes on. So that doesn't really bode well in our favour. So you can see the gameplay. The gameplay of this game just looks so funny. Hey, whoa! So now that's a what the fuck? I told you I wasn't very good at this game. Well, at least I didn't die. Okay, that was a first blood match, so maybe actually some more armor would have been a good idea. I have zero monies. I have no monies. This is bad. So, yeah. So I guess these duels are first blood matches. So I really need to get in there quickly. Because I have, like, no armor. Oh, I really didn't do this very well. I did this kind of stupidly. Oh, God. Die. Die. Let's do a normal attack. Fuck. Oh, God damn it. I'm so screwed. I'm going to be so screwed here. First blood to Senator Sawyer. Oh, shit. I need to win a fight because I need some money. Caligula. Oh, he has almost as little armor as me. Oh, we can do this. We can do this. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come closer. Charge! Yes! We won! We won a fight! I'm gonna buy some armor. Oh, I leveled up. What do I want? I don't really know what I want. Let's go. More strength. More attack. More vitality. And stamina. Yeah, sounds good. Cool. So as you can see, actually, in the background, like, there is a permanent time cycle thing. So when it gets nighttime, which is going to be pretty soon, then you do have to sleep. And you need money to sleep. Sleeping is expensive. So maybe we should go and do another fight before I have to sleep so I can earn some more money. I don't know if I'm going to be able to buy anything else. I've got 578 shoulder guards. Expensive. I could buy some of these peasant gauntlets. Yes, lovely peasant gauntlets. Lovely. Can I afford anything else? Oh, yes. And some cut purse greaves. Oh, that's sexy, that is. That's a good look, I think. Let's do one more duel against Python. And then we'll probably have to move on to the tournament in the morning. Come here. Just don't jump away from me, dick. Oh, yes. Oh, we got this. He's dead. Didn't level up, but it's all good. We won the fight. Got some gold. 964 gold. Oh, it's not nighttime yet. It will be in a second, though. I don't know if I should try and do the... Let's do one more duel now. Actually, no. Let's not do that. Let's buy some armor. How much money? I have more monies now. Shin guards? Cool. Yeah. Cut purse shin guards. Oh, my lovely brown... My poo pants. What's going on here? Oh, I can do more duels. Maybe you don't have to do a tournament until tomorrow or something like that. That's just showing off. It's showing off, you dick. Oh, we got this. Let's try a power attack. Oh, fuck, he blocked it. Another... Here we go. Oh, he dead. Well, he's not dead. He's just kind of like... Yeah. Okay, so. Nightfall. The hour is late, and as the town quietens, you find yourself growing weary. Will you brave the streets or spend some gold finding a tavern for a rest for the night? Lots of time, if you choose to brave the streets, you just get robbed or something, or they'll take your... Yeah, you get robbed, basically. So we're not going to do that, we're going to find a tavern. You make your way to the cozy nook, a tavern in the merchant's corner, paying the innkeeper 250 gold pieces. You are shown to a comfortable room with a view of the forest to the east. Your sleep is peaceful. You wake feeling ready to take on the world again. I can't read. Awesome. Day 2, learning the ropes. I guess it's tournament time. I don't know if I should try and spend some more money on stuff. Can we buy another hack? Oh, that's expensive. No, we can't. Let's just go do the tournament. I'm sure it'll be fine. Enter the arena! Hey there. Okay, so the tournament, we have to kill all these people, and this is a fight to the death. So we have to kill 3 other people, that's me, and 3 other people. So, not First Blood anymore. We're cracking the serious. Oh, he's got a slingshot out! But he's sleeping. Whoa. That's a fancy facial hair you got them a cracking. Don't you be slingshotting me! That is so not cool. Fuck off! Ah! Ran past my fancy face armor. I'm just gonna jab you in the face until you die. That's a bit too close to comfort, actually, I think. Just back off a little bit. Oh, we got this. Chuck! Oh, fuck. Quick attack. Oh, he bleeding. Yeah! His head comes off. Win the fight. On to the next one. I think so. Count Eggbert the Second defeats McCracken the Serious. Cool, so now it's Jacob Drakendyer. Awesome. Jacob Drakendyer! Don't know what the hell is going on with your face. That is incorrect. That's all I can say. Lovely hair, though. Really, you must condition vigorously every morning. Ugh. He's like a cat person, I think, with a moustache. Oh no! He knocked my shin guards off. Bastard. Take that! Oh, fuck. Come on. Die! Die! Oh, he's not dead, he's got 5 health. Oh, he dead! Head comes off. I can't just go like that and his head just falls off. So awesome. Alright, leveled up. Now, John the Butcher. So the other people we just fought were sort of randomized people, but you always fight John the Butcher the first time. John the Butcher, kind of memorable due to his headwear. Let's see why that is. Oh yeah! So now you look at his armor. He's wearing helmet, hat of the pig. Lovely. Also, there should be some trivia about him. Trivia! The song, "Every Time You Go Away, You Take a Piece of Meat With You," was a huge hit for John the Butcher several decades ago. I like this game. This game has stuff like that for every single person you fight. It's randomly generated, I assume. I don't know if there's one for me. No, there's nothing for me. But I should really start looking at those more. Oh, he's got an enchanted sword thing. Oh. Come on. We got this. We can do this. He's not very well armored. Oh, shit. He's actually weaker than me. I got this. We got this in the bag. Oh, fuck. Oh, he dying. He be dying. 3 health left. Oh, no, no. Ooh, it all comes down to this. I have 2 health. He has 3. If he blocks my quick attack, we lose this game. Quick. He did! His arm comes off! Oh yeah! Count Eggbert the Second is victorious. You have won the Warriors Meat Emporium Cup. Emperor has granted you 12,500 gold pieces. Excellent. Saving character. Nice. Awesome. What the hell? I was going to say, I didn't think I'd actually make it this far, because normally I die on that first tournament. But we've made it further than I thought we would. Which is probably a good time to end this first episode. But I'm going to record another one now, which it might be the last one, because I'll probably die in the second tournament. We'll see. Come if you like this, if you like Swords and Sandals, come back, see another video if you want to see me play more, or go play it for yourself. It's completely free. I'll put a link in the description. So anyway, this has been Swords and Sandals 2. I've been Vader, and I will see you guys later.